Yeah, so now here I'm getting really diet serious. I'm going to talk about evacuation, push through. And it is, when we get into caffeines, when we get into cocoa, like hot cocoa, cut coffees, anything like that, for some reason, you drink, sometimes you can just drink a sip and it's just like, phew, your whole body's like, ah, that's it, no, enough. It's like it forces the digestion to be over, But I'm like, well, is that the goal? Is that what we're really supposed to be doing? We're supposed to like push that food through and say, no, get out. I went to a site and it said that to push your stomach a certain way. To finish your digestion, I'm like, what? I mean, that doesn't seem correct. It seems like we're supposed to go with the flow, as it happens, the nutrients, what I was taught in school is the nutrients they deliver all throughout. There's those little cilia wall things all along to your intestines. There's those little tiny like flippers, and they go along there, and so the food is touching each little flipper, and it's telling it something, it's doing something, it's offering a nutrient out to that flipper, and it ends up back in the brain. So all of this is going on, but wait a minute, I just drank some coffee, I just had some hot cocoa, and zone. My food, now I'm on the mono diet, my bananas, or my mangoes, whatever big fruit I'm on, did not get to stay and halt and just, hey, I'm going by slow. You know what I'm saying? So in a way, we are rejecting this discussion that happens in our bowels. In our intestinal bowel zone, we're rejecting it. And anyway, that's all the sped up society syndrome. Yeah, we know because we're drinking the coffee and we're drinking the hurry, the hurry. I have to wake up, or else, if I don't wake up. But your intestines maybe don't really want that wake up. That's what I'm saying. They just are like, no, do not. Let me go at my own pace and stop pushing me, stop insulting me. Maybe we are just really insulting to our bodies on this speed syndrome. We have to speed through. So anyway, that was my big talk. Yeah, I finished my Poetic France book. Now I'm going to make several of them, but this one was just about the buildings from the countryside. So very, but poems about them delivered through voices of, I don't know, animals or the buildings themselves, historical time, all kinds of things. Yeah, so it's kind of an interesting topic group, but I'm really, really excited about this discussion because I've been off coffee. I've been off coffee for a long time, but just the other day I did. I don't know, maybe a week ago I had this. I had the cocoa, hot cocoa, and I noticed immediately my body's response, and I'm like, that just does not seem right. It does not seem credible. It doesn't seem like I should have, said, hey, I have 5, 10 minutes, I'm gonna force myself to evacuate. That it does not seem fair. Does not seem fair. So anyway, as much as I adore cocoa, yeah, just did not seem right. Boogaboo. Boogaboo. So yeah, we are more the apes. I wrote monkeys, but in clarification, the monkeys and the apes separated. They were 40 million years ago, but the monkeys separated from the apes 25 million years ago. And so, although all apes are monkeys, not all monkeys are apes. And we are from the ape family, so we have the $25 million. Oh my gosh, that's funny. Extra. Oh my god, I have money on my brain. Okay, the 25 million years. That's a bad guru who has money on her brain. Watch her. Okay, and the 25 million years. And since ape and human, you know, evolving, they're gobbling their goods. And we were too. We were gobbling all kinds of things. And I know they like to sneak snails in, but I don't want to sneak snails in. I want to really be a vegan. So anyway, there was a horrifying image of a factory farm of some pigs. It wasn't just some, it was like hundreds of pigs. It was absolutely horrifying. And I don't know what to do about it. I could try and find it again, but it was like a bird's eye view of the whole farm, and it was like that movie Coma, you know, where they were all in their lines, but these pigs are all in their cages, and a very tiny cage, and they can't turn around. It was just, I don't know what to do about it. I just can't. I can't believe this is not more mainstream and just shaking. The whole world is an earthquake to say stop it. Just stop it. No more bacon for your stupid American breakfast. Just go to hell. Anyway. Watch the evacuation factor.